the Atlantic hurricane season. And while it's been relatively quiet so far this year, that could be about to change. Hurricane Hunter planes are flying on two separate missions today.